And those who don't trigger artillery spotting. Stupid girl. Alright, let's go. Alright, three torpedo, all go to separate ships. Alright, no Taiha. Alright, we are through. No Taiha, not even Chuha. Should be a pretty smooth sortie here. Right, four sub in the enemy fleet. Ooh, nice. Two kill. One more kill, please. Thank you. Right, this should be a pass for us. Since there can only be one torpedo, so worst case scenario, there will be Taiha, for example, Ulakase. We still can use the fleet command facility anyway. And there is no more enemy attack, we are interbounds not with 10 ships. More than enough. Well, it seems the LBS actually can kill this time. I don't think there is true class. No way, there is true class. But then the true class is not really that powerful, isn't it? Alright, use free command facility and then retreat. Right, an A rank means that we clear the event. Whoops. Clear this space. Oh my goodness, OBS suddenly. See, there is an error. Are you serious? No, it was perfect just now. Why did you mess me up like that? Alright, they battle S rank. Easy. Alright, that's it for P1. Sorry for all the lag. But at least we get through. And yeah, I was trying to fix the OBS and come back for P2. Hopefully lagless. Nice and simple. P1 and P2 is actually quite short and sweet. P3 though, is basically the hell of Hinamatsuri event. Alright, that's it for P1. Thanks for coming.